Geese is apparently Kenneth is quitting Roblox due to Roblox audio updates and more due to copyright infringement. Roblox will remove all songs in one game. They even remove old songs too, back from 2013 to 2022. Can things go worse?